How's it going, everybody? Darkus here, and welcome back to Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. So we are currently on the route in order to make it to Victory Road. You can tell there's a slight change from the last time I was recording. I had started recording yesterday before going to bed, and now I'm currently early morning before going into work. Ah, well, I need to level Tyria up. His torso looks disturbingly long. And of course, turnabout is fair play. Spark, and let's end this. One shot. That is anticlimactic as all hell. Yes, please. To think I was only a few feet away from another Pokemon Center. We have made it to Victory Road, so... with Valkyrie, she'll have better chances. Air Lace. Nice work. Paralyze once more. Nice, Tyria leveled up. As she should. You see, the whole hidden move system is now just kind of breaks Victory Road. Because the whole point of the hidden move system was you needed to have Pokemon that knew the hidden moves. Well, there's no stat changes, so... B because what it is, it's supposed to be a choice, like, oh, are you going to go this route, or are you going to go the other route? That's one thing the developers neglected. Unless they actually changed how Victory Road operates. Which is entirely possible. Still just a normal type, or is Blissey now a fairy as well? I can't remember. What was Gavin's ability again? No, swap out with Dune. Dune need to get some love. Dune needs to get some leveling into it. Depends on if I said Dune or Doom. Holy shit! 5 straight level ups, holy hell. Dune level 49, Alabaster's 55, Valkyrie's 52, Tyria 48, and Karta 57. No. Alabaster is a crit specialist. Wow, Thunderwave this late in? Nah, let's get rid of Bolt Switch. Yeah, from what I'm remembering, this is not, like. Also, my clothes are glowing. I just noticed that. I don't know if it's just like the lighting of the game, but my clothes are glowing. Like the green. That's beyond neon. That is glowing, like sci-fi glowing. I wanna check out Leaf Storm in this game. Leaf Storm. Nice. Clearly didn't have the ability Rock yet. I mean, not Rockhead, Sturdy. Did not have the ability Sturdy. Okay, so this is literally just a bonus area, nothing important here. There, Jesus. Oh yeah, that's right. I already used it. Do you need something? Alright, Omar, let's get this out of the way. Rapid. Interesting. Oh, go fuck yourself. Spark. Terry, you're not gonna cure yourself? You've cured yourself before. We'll be right back. area, at least. Was there a ghost type Elite Four member? I can't remember. Oh wait, hold on. I was supposed to go around, wasn't I? I need to leave the area and come back again. I still think it's stupid.
No.
Tell that. This total stranger, as you said. You have no idea if I'm even in the league. If I'm not. I will say this, with that Clefable, you do have a higher chance than most others. Because, Very typing. Nice work.
That's the way to put it, but okay.
So I have to move this way. And it's gonna block that off completely. Hold on.
Giga Drain. That reset. Nice Steelix. I actually was not expecting to run into another Steelix. Sorry about this, Tyria, but you're at a serious disadvantage here. What's up, Karta? Earthquake? Sturdy, huh? Either sturdy or gel. No, I guess it just got lucky. Tyria, Karta, and Alabaster. Okay, enough with the Steelix already. A little busy solving puzzles at the moment. Let's go. Seriously, just for the sake of a ramping system? This wasn't progress at all? If that's the case, then we're very annoying. Bite. Okay, never mind. It was more than just that. Got it. Double battle time. Never a bad thing to improve yourself. K and Al. I can see how Wish Cash would have the ability Oblivious. It just looks like its head is empty. Night Slash. Nice work, Alma Master. Nice, Gabbat leveled up. Oh, wow. That's a tough star out there. Tech just to be on the safe side. Okay. Just to be on the safe side is what I was doing. Because Staraptor can learn close combat. So you're Al and you're K. Interesting. Or maybe it's I don't know. And I have a Garchomp now. Would ya looky there? Garchomp, the mock Pokemon. Type, Dragon and Ground. Height, 6'3". Weight, 209.4 pounds. When it folds up its body and extends its wings, it looks like a jet plane. It flies at supersonic speeds. And yet, it cannot learn fly. Crunch. Thrash, good move and all, but it's the downside of it's not worth it. Is that all there is? Oh my god, really? Not now, Steelix. That's gonna call it for this part. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below with what you'd like to see in the future. Also, not yet. Also, make sure to share the video around. Your views and everything honestly help this channel to grow, and I really would love to see this channel grow to the point where I could do it full time. Also, make sure to subscribe to the channel and ring the notification bell if you enjoy the other content on this channel. And with the notification bell rung, you can actually be notified whenever videos are uploaded and at what time, so you never miss out. Let's see, what else am I... Oh yeah, also feel free to check out my Twitch as well. I stream every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday there. So, if you feel like watching any of that, feel free to check it out. Link to my Twitch will be in the description below if you're interested in checking it out. And yeah, that's gonna call it, so thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you all in the next video. This is Darkus, and I'm signing out.